Another Wii game. Prince of Persia, The Forgotten Sand. Before that, let me show you the setting for my controller. A, L1, B, R1, minus my select button, plus my start button, and the IR, this one for the cursor. I'm using D-pad. And swing my right analog stick, this one. Right analog stick, up, down, left and right. Still not in use. And the D-pad, up, I'm using the Y button. Down, this one for roll over. This one I'm using the L2 at the front here. L1, L2. Left, it's not in use. Right here. And then the extension. C for the camera. I'm using the A button. And the Z or Z on the R2 stick, your left analog stick. And the rest not in use. Okay, let's start. Prince of Persia, The Forgotten Sand. Oops, so many fingerprints on the screen. Okay. Let me show you here. A, jumping. B for the and for OK button. C for the camera. Can pinpoint this cursor anywhere you like, here, there, center. And the D-pad down for rollover on the L2. Z for blocking. Okay, let's begin. Oh, I hate this one. Wait. That drop. That again. For fighting, you use the swing, Wii swing. Configured to the right analog stick. Okay. Black screen. Black screen of that. Wall to wall jump.
Come full circle. The creature can't be far.
The play is all that matters.
Drop. Okay,
be
let's
careful,
fight.
My
jump slash.
It escaped.
Escape again, that boss.
Let's deal with our new friends first, genie.
Okay, Z blocking. Roll over. This one is good. Roll A. And a slash. Slow motion. Oh, you don't want to splash. She's hey. Oh, big boss. Wreck the shield. Wreck the shield. Boy. Boy. There you go. No, finish him. Finish him.
Be a hero. The creature in the blade sent to the palace above.
We'll have to find another way.
Kiss me. Kiss the statue. The gold statue. Okay, your cursor, that's easy, just set it over there, press B. Okay. There's another one here.
Resonate. Same color.
Save state first. Drop. Wall run. Oop.
But soon I will be fortified.
This is the secret chamber. up there. Oh, just now I can't see. Okay. Shoot this one first. Down, up, down, up, alternately. Down, up, down, up, down. This one also. Up, down, up. Get up. Something here. Oh. What is that? Okay, let's see. Is there anything up there? Another secret here. Oop. Save us. It's all right. Drop. That's why we save us. Mistake. When we make mistake, we can reel off the last stage. Who? How to get over there? Oh, that's pretty easy. Save again. Sorry. Okay, close view camera. Hold on. Focus. Thing here. So high. Oh, what is that thing? Huh. secret.
There it goes!
There it goes.
There is a hidden entrance behind the base of the monument. To reach it, we must ascend there.
Open the door.
The only path lies behind that door.
This
Use
door.
The crystal to open the door.
The Road of Kings. An ancient ascent through Izdahar's massive fortifications. As they set foot on the path and resumed their pursuit of the creature, the prince realized that what had begun as a fanciful wish had quickly become
Black screen. Whoa. That's pretty bad.
Outer bulwark.
Yeah.
No army of man or demon kind ever breached it.
No,
so
human
the
kind.
Attacked from within.
The downfall of all great nations comes from within.
You. Yeah. Flip to the other. Oh.
Your simple path has turned into a toilsome climb.
The toil of mankind always precedes victory, does it not?
Perhaps. But a little less toil and a little more victory would be nice.
I must admit, it is easier to fly.
I'd ask for wings, but I fear what you might give me.
Ah, you are learning, my prince.
You. Way to go now. Safer. Otherwise we make a wrong move. Is it that way? No. Lucky you. For you. Try here. Good. Save us. Wow, that's bad. Jump over that side. Let's see. Softball. Wow. Ay. Yo. No. Good morning. Okay, you're still broken. Come on, let's fight. Jam attack. Whoop. Let's shoot this one first.
Why did you bring me here, Genie? Surely there was a more peaceful kingdom to grant me.
You seek adventure, do you not?
Adventure.
I seek a kingdom and a princess of my own, far from the reach of my father.
And I have Drop.
Remind me to rethink Drop. My last place.
Wow.
All is not lost. You can restore Izdahar to its former glory.
Glory? Here? Hard to imagine.
This was once a city full of life and beauty. But the owl leached it all away, ever growing at the expense
going down
of all
or
else.
Going up here.
And my princess?
She is in grave danger, but she still lives.
Jam. Whoa. What the hell is this place? Nothing here. Pop.
A single column. What
single
purpose
column.
Does it serve?
Lock and key live in the same structure. Only my magic can open the door beyond.
Wow. Whoa. Status. Way to go. Oh, yes. Which way? Press B while aiming at the power crystal. Where is it? Twister. Cannot go it up. Cannot get up. Alright. Press that one by one. Wow, that's pretty bad. Uh-oh. I'll pick it up. Okay, have to flip that two more left. Jump, flip back. Oh, yay. That's pretty bad. Really torturing game. One more, the third one, where is it? Down there. Oh, you missed one. Alright, last one.
This barrier is sealed with magic. Only seers and spirits may open it.
You're a key and a genie. How versatile.
How versatile.
I have many gifts.
Right, wrong. Where is it?
Certainly made it a challenge to ascend.
Istahar was not built by humans, or for them.
Then who built it?
Powers that no longer dwell in the mortal world.
As usual, your answer is as clear as a sandstorm.
Why, yes. No, I'm already there. Too high. No way. get up. Let's see. Alright, here to go. In. Oh. 1-1. That pretty bear. That pretty bear. Jump over that side. Let's see. Step, step first. Yes, that one. Is that a platform? I think. Okay, let's try. Now, sorry. Oh, one left. Wait. Why am I stopping from here? Get up there. Oh. Yep. Yep. Okay. Let's set the stakes here. Oi, oi. No, you don't die. Go there, this side. Wow, 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 this is pretty bad. Yes. Whoosh. That crawling thing. Activate this one. Right. Zero. Oi. Save us. Oh. Is it? How many seconds? No timing. Why I jump over this way? They're pretty dead. Okay, let's start from the beginning first. Get up. Ooh. Very big. Save us. This one, this spread out here first. That's all? They just gone? Yeah.
Rest and replenish here, my prince. It may be a while before you can
again. Nothing here. So it must be over here. Save us. What is this? Oh, just a light. Nothing here. Uh-oh. Wow. Don't sing. Get pretty bad. I wanna fight with you.
I cannot reach them.
There are many answers within the walls of Izdahar. To defeat them, look for another way.
Look for another way. Oi. Wow. That's Arrow Man. Aha, this is bad. Have to be fast. Wait. Okay, damn. How to kill them? Right. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. In. Oh. Try activating the power crystal. Oh. No way, too far, eh? Wah-ha-ha. You fell down. All right. Nobody disturb me now. Where to go? Up. No way. I'm back here again. okay. That. Okay, that's right. That pretty bad. I'm going in circle. Is this better? Oh, freak. You're in trouble. Oh, Arrow Man. Haha. Here. Anything here? Nope. How to get down? Oop. There. At the side there. Down. Wow. What is this place? Uh-oh. Is that a poison? Uh-oh. Oh, yay.
By the gods, I have a source to build my own kingdom.
Use caution, my prince.
How many minutes? 54 minutes. Supposed to be fast. Woo-hoo-hoo! Buster, buster! Alright. Give it this one. Ready? Bad timing. Yes, the door already locked it. I'll open the door for this one. Okay. Oh, yay! Faster, faster. Hey. Hey, hey. Badass this game. Right. Wait, so that.
Ah, the gate. We've come full circle.
Keep on circle.
The approach to the monument is not far now.
To the monument? Going in circle. Now, activate it. Wait. Not too fast.
There. Look. The canyon where we arrived. The monument is just around the bend.
The monument. Oh, sorry. Not again. Going up. Now, black screen. Another bug with the emulator. Oh, inside the nose. Oh, very big nose.
That was difficult. Beginning to lose confidence.
Lose confidence? Cannot be, bro. You can do it.
I see my new kingdom has secrets. A whole series of caverns behind that statue.
This is but one of Istahar's many mysteries. What you see is enraged, my friends.
I'll believe it when I see it, genie.
It is not my purpose to lead you astray.
Astray? No. Into mortal danger? Yes.
Inside the nose. Oh no, not this one again. Oi. Pick this space. Whoa. Oh. Have to climb up. That's pretty bad. Okay, my last 10 minutes. All right, let's do it. Climb up. Ooh. All right. Never mind. Yeah. No. here. Uh-oh. Hiding. Come on, can you see me? Oh.
Break is blocked.
I know. Secret charge attack. Swing the Wii remote while running on the wall to perform a powerful charge attack. Running on the wall. Oh. Why, somebody. Off-centered camera. Wow. Where to go now? That way. Have to get up there. Down here. Okay, that's it. This is the last part for the which part, I don't know. To be continued on part. Don't know yet. Okay, let's see the setting. Just to get the perfect sound. Well, can you see? You can use Vulkan also. It's no problem. See the Vulkan. Load state. My last save state. See? But the Vulkan a bit slow. Not fully optimized. So recommended to use the OpenGL. the rest are default. Bone buckle F1. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.